सब्सक्राइब कीजिए हमारा YouTube चैनल और बेल आइकन को प्रेस कीजिए लेटेस्ट नॉलेजेबल वीडियो सबसे पहले पाने के लिए।
सोनम
Respected judges, teachers and all dear friends, a very good afternoon all of you. This is Sonam from Prakodin Ali Hammer Teachers Training College, BA first year student. Here I am going to share some point of view on today's topic in against. As today's topic is, our present education system has failed to address our social challenges. But it is not true, I am not angry for this. As we know, education is important to creation of any democratic society. One educated person can change their whole family, and family makes a society. So, educated families can change their whole society also. So, better for better society, education should be a better. And I can proudly say, our present education system has eligible for this. If we compare our past social issues to present social issues, we got lots of differences between results. Our present results are more than better to our past results. As my friend said sometimes ago, compared to America, Japan, to our India country. But she didn't know what we faced in our past. She didn't face in our past. But if you want to compare, you compare our past to present. Don't compare another country, okay? And after that, sorry, my. And after that, I want to say what is our social issues like unemployment, literacy rate, fatal death, and literacy rate, our unemployment. Gender differentiated, today we can see our women and men both are equal in every field like politics, games, international level, national level, offices, public place, all places are women are equal. If we know today Sachin Tendulkar, we also know Sonia Mirza and Saina Nehwal. If we know as a previous president, Pranab Mukherjee, we also know Pratibha Patil. I can present best example on my side today, and we can see a lot of girls here also. We all girls are here just because our college gives this opportunity, our parents allow for this, and this is possible just because their mentality has changed. And their mentality has changed just because our education system has changed. By their education, their mentality has changed. So how we can say our present education system has failed? How we can say? If we talk about literacy rate, today our literacy rate is 74% something. And if we talk about Bihar literacy rate, it is 64% something. Yeah, it is not enough, but if we compare our past result, it is 44% every something. So we can see a result. If we talk about awareness, today in our country, every citizen is aware. They all know their rights, what is going in our country, what is their right, what is our social problems by media, by newspaper. It is possible just because of our education system. Importance of education, how to help poor pupils, and how to live
जो अपनी बात अपने अंदाज में रख रही थी।
सब्सक्राइब कीजिए हमारा YouTube चैनल और बेल आइकन को प्रेस कीजिए लेटेस्ट नॉलेजेबल वीडियोस सबसे पहले पाने के लिए।